Sometimes when you least expect it, God will bring you the man you've prayed for. People told me my standards were too high, but I kept my faith in God. Now I understand why no other relationship worked out. He had far greater in store for me than I could have ever imagined for myself. Keep your faith in Christ alone, because God-fearing, loving, and kind men do exist.